There is misinformation out there. And my point of it was, there's no one that knows more about a waifu than I do, because I studied this issue for 50 years. Well, my waifu is being kind of disturbed here. No, screw you, waifu.